What's up, stream? Let's go back. Alright, let's do some more life ball. Alright, so I got an update to give. It's life ball time. Also, I listened to Youngboy's new song that he just dropped at random. And I'm gonna have to say this. It's gotta be his best song he's dropped in the past couple of months. Besides members only, because he's back on his rapping shit now. He's not like doing that stupid ass shit no more. I don't think we have access to this, right? No. Yeah, we don't have access to it yet.
My vision was true. Even after years of speculation, no one guessed the Ishtar Collective made it here. Let alone build a city we couldn't find.
As for Kallus, his grip on the city remains strong, but it appears these cloud striders are keeping him at bay.
For the time being, his pursuit of this object, the Veil, is of dire importance. If he gets to it first, urgency is key, Guardian. We cannot fail.
You Earthlings know how to make an entrance, don't you? I'm Rohan, Cloudstrider, protector of the city of Neomona. Welcome to Neptune, Lightbearer. Never thought I'd say that. I always figured if Lightbearers came here, I'd be fighting them on. Lucky for both of us, we're on the same side. In any case, I hope we can find common ground. Or at least common enemies.
Honestly, Youngboy's album is also fire. I mean, not. I feel like Youngboy is gonna go back on what he used to be doing, which was just being a bad at, which is being fire as fuck, no matter the fucking cost. It's what I feel like gonna happen. Cause he was honestly amazing ass rapper. But I enjoyed his last album. It was pretty good. But. But, with the, that, because with members only and now this one, it seems like that, when we get, to try this at home, it seems like he's gonna go back to his usual rapping shit, which is what we need to happen. No more of this fucking, I enjoy his rock style raps. I've listened to a few of them. Rockstar Made, probably my favorite song. Gotta be my favorite. Also, make sure you go give my boy a little support on his song. He just dropped it yesterday. Dropped it about 2 days ago? No. Not 2 days ago. He dropped it on Saturday. Make sure you go take a listen to that. Artist name is Blue, and the song name is Fallen. He just dropped it too. So make sure y'all go peep that. Let me know what you think of the song. But yeah, make sure y'all go take a peep to the song. This is just his whole shit. He's talented as fuck. I should have did it on you.
One down. How many more do we need for this?
I'm tracking down the last few as we speak. Actually, it looks like they're on their way to you, Lightbearer.
And if you also want two as well, he's dropped about 4 or 5. Well, one's like a freestyle type shit, you know. And then the other are songs. They're actually all really good. They're actually all like really good too. Which I wasn't surprised by it. That's just if you want to go take a listen to it. I'm not saying like you should, but it'd help him out, man.
Off of me while I override this.
can't really expect me to use it. Next.
Have the veil in its possession already.
Are you always this much fun?
Fun is not my concern right now.
With the amount of power the veil has, I think it can hold its own a little longer. You're a hop, skip, and a couple rooftops away from the veil, light bearer.
The closer we get, the more I feel strange. Something is wrong. I feel drained. Some of our powers are gone. What is this device?
It appears to be some sort of paracausal disruptor. I should research it more to find a weakness. But for now, carry on.
All right, gotta back up.
Region.
we're too late. They've got the veil.
I'll probably go to like 11 o'clock tonight because I want to get some sleep. Moby, yeah, I'm too moody. Just about down. Here's best chosen. This is just a smoothie. Chill on dick, make a lush. No, 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 go be. That shirt is groovy. I don't care, I'm fucking. I got that song stuck in my head, bro. Do I want to use the Quicksilver? Do I want to use... Yeah, let's keep going with the Quicksilver, honestly. Thank you. Is it just no matter what power level you are, you're always gonna be fucked? Cause that's kinda what I'm like looking at right now. Come on, get that crit, get that crit, get that crit, get that crit. What the fuck is with blue gear? That's why. 1810. So you need about 1800 probably just to patrol. Which is why I deal so less damage. And I'm only at, what, 1888? My discipline is pretty nice, though. Ah. I mean, I was doing this before this. And I still deal good damage. That's what I'm talking about. That's that damage I want. That's that damage I want to see every fucking time. Shit. Yeah, we're gonna fucking die. Man, fuck you all. Y'all deserve that Nova Bomb. Why? Well, I know what I need to be, and you need to be at least 1800. Shoot that. Throw that crew at. I get that. Good job. Fuck you! Sir. Kind of want to use it. I kind of want to. I want to try to use it, but then I don't want to, like, reuse it as well. That I'm definitely not going to use. Definitely no. Definitely not. Nezarek Sin, so fucking good. The fuck? So I get increased stability with Void. Let's try it out. We're back. I mean, my main problem with shows and movies trying to implement something is if you're going to do a Secret Wars of Marvel, I know I'm just getting off topic here, but hold on with me for just a minute. But if you're going to do that, right, you're going to go with that, right? You're going to go with that old bullshit. Don't fuck it up. Might as well. Could be good. Alright, now we can go. I do actually have some stuff to do here as well, if I want to go back. I got that. The only thing, my only problem with the Wellspring on attack is the fact that it's come to pass and not the other one. Let me do it, brother. I'll do it later. A little bit later on. I'm not even going to do the interludes. I don't fucking feel like them. I don't really feel like doing those. See how good it's gonna be.
So, the Veil's safe for now. I don't have an Earth Warlord translation for this, so stick with me. If Kallus uses whatever that radial thingy is and somehow destroys the Veil, well, it's tied directly to the Cloud Arc and literally won't heal. I don't think you need a Warlord translation for why that's bad.
Oh, that's in Terminal Overload. For an overload key and then a Neomuna rank.
Reason, which, hey, I fully support. But the old man, the other old man, my old man, not literally.
That. Let's do it.
Between you and me, he is insurance.
Thank you.
energy lock. Disrupting the circuit should open the door. Strange here too. A powerful concentration of light energy?
Something's not right here.
Wait. A source of paracausal energy. It could be the radial mast.
Ooh, I do have.
The Shadow Legion have the corridor locked down tight. Even if we could fight through, they'd have enough time to secure the radial mast.
There must be more than one path to the radial mast. Stand by. I'll send you all the sensor scans we have.
Guardian, do you see that? It's more of that strange darkness energy. What is it doing here?
Like a dead end. Hang on, I'll reroute us.
You're losing valuable time. This is exactly what I was concerned about.
Thank you.
Callus has an entire room dedicated to a giant gold statue of himself? Talk about gaudy. The Shadow Legion must use this grav lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my sensors. Could the radial mast really be a light artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radial mast capable of? How will it affect the Veil? And what is the Witness planning?
All very good questions, but ones that can wait until we've destroyed the radial mast and saved your city.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
Legion are ready for a seizure. Just look at all these ships.
Callus is ready to annihilate this city. Those ships reach the cryopods. Casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often. Take that! Rohan, you have fewer ships to worry about.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Tormentor, up high!
Thank you.
getting closer. I can sense it.
Good, good. They haven't moved it yet. There's still some time. Focus on the path ahead of you, Guardian. You're almost there.
It's strange. I thought as we got further in, we'd see more of the old Kallus. But this... how much has the Witness changed?
I feel like these two really only work with those. But then while I'm using Rapid.
Osiris has been struggling, but I don't know what we can do to help. If my angles are right, this gravelin is a straight shot to the radial mast. We're almost there.
You have overcome every obstacle so far, Guardian. Do not falter now.
I meant to title stream Lightfall.
Look at this place. All these Shadow Legion soldiers. There's a whole army in here.
An army, ready to march on the Amuna. Kallus won't leave a single wall or citizen standing.
Something's wrong. The door just opened for us.
I have a bad feeling. Be vigilant.
That monument must be the radial mast. There's no mistaking it. That's light energy radiating from it. Oh, no.
Guardian, welcome! So good to be tonight's entertainment!
Thank you. Treadwell shield. We can't even scratch it. But maybe we can overload those energy guns.
Oh my god. Each time I catch on it, it's just like, it fucks with me, bro. Okay. So this is where I'm gonna die, right? Where are you?
Getting a transmission. It's a set of coordinates inside this arena?
Yeah. Let's go.
Just show ourselves out.
Is it done? We've destroyed the radial mast.
We can't. The whole ship is coming down on top of us. We have to go.
We were were too late once already. And Callus was able to secure the veil. Now the radial mast?
Headlong and empty-handed, Osiris. If you fight the river, it'll sweep you away.
Oh, I'm being straight up stupid. Oh, that was really dumb. I just went straight into a Goliath tank. That could have killed him. Oh, great. There's like three of them. Okay, never mind. They're all dead. Never mind. Cool, Mechidal. Oh, thank God. Fuck this shit. Better? Worse. Somehow worse.
Don't be fooled by his act. The Callus you face is no almighty emperor. But something far...
Kaigle's forces will help push back Callus' advances.
We've done nothing but waste time.
I understand. If I cannot lose you again in your eagerness to fight, it is not the same as before.
I am contemplating your most recent outburst with Strand to see if there are opportunities for improvement.
It was out of control. We did the best we could.
We need to do better!
We don't know what Callus and the Witness want, but if it will have an effect on us all... I can't allow that to happen. I must ponder more on these strands. You should consult with the Cloud Striders to consider what our next steps could be.
Osiris.
I'm fine, Ghost. I'll be fine. Go on.
Rooting for us, really, I was. There's no greater joy for me than doing something Rohan.
That Kaigle. She's something else, huh?
Thank you.
If you could swing by and drop off a healthy cane for the folks trying to pull down our infrastructure, that'd be best. Thanks.
my crews keep this city running. We do when it's not filled with space rhinos. So, we're hard-pressed for everything. These stem bolts don't seal themselves. Any of these invaders should be carrying sealant.
This fucking Scorpio turret, sir. Bro, why are there fucking airstrike? I'm waiting for this fucking airstrike to go. Oh, fuck you, you fucking cocksucker. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind at 10 a.m. I feel like I need either... How did I get stuck inside?
Just thinking about you.
I wonder if you find like an AR for it. Alright, let's finish out this fucking patrol, and then let's head into the tower, claim our catalyst, and then kill shit. Yeah, I'm not doing that this time.
Nimbus, come in. We've got a Cabal mobile outpost touching down.
One landed next to me, too. Must be an assault. What a race.
If you think you can keep up.
Mind telling me why I thought I was going to join that public event?
Thank you.
Year. Really trying to like get this thing to like be perfectly positioned.
Transaction to make, Guardian?
Actually, yeah.
Speak to me, not of the darkness. I want no part.
Nice shooting out there. Till next time.
Let me guess, last part of it to get the catalyst. All right, let's go.
Sentinel News. I'm Jisoo Calarondo. Shadow Legion forces have once again captured an agricultural tower, threatening citywide famine. Military leaders say these infrastructure attacks are to be expected now that Guardians have severed supply lines. Neomona Civil News will provide updates as they become available.
I do actually have to put my kinetic siphon back on. Gotta be almost done with it. One more. Just seriously say my stream is unavailable.
Protect the Vale.
We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Arc.
Rohan, I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Arc?
It's our city's network, our infrastructure, our people, our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Arc's reactor. We do that, the Vale's safe, and the Amunia are safe. Bing bang boom. Dargarine is on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Arc reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you cycle the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on it. Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Arc is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Arc. No Cloud Arc means lights out for everyone in Neo-Muna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pockets of darkness. Should we get a closer look? Of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around the Amorna. Let's keep an eye out for it.
Hold on. These vecs are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. We'll have to clean up those vex complexes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
What the hell is robot dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the cloud arc. Or express themselves emotionally. Can say honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Movie, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kallus.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Alright, so we'll finish out this mission for tonight, and then we will continue it tomorrow at the work. Tomorrow, like, late.
Siphoning the station and we're golden.
good looking, Rohan.
It's still beckoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
That's it!
Power's cycling. Once it's back on, it'll be running the cloud up.
Something feels off here. That was a little too easy. More of those paracausal strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here.
Thank you.
out this time.
It worked all right. Where's the powerful asset you have there? In the right context.
In the right context? Don't listen to him, Guardian. He's just grumpy that he didn't find it first.
Power's returning to the Cloud Arc. Great work, everyone. That's what I call a well-earned win.
Paracausal superposition.
Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for the stream tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Whatever, I don't care. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Because I said I wasn't gonna do any more and I'm kinda tired and I gotta get up around the morning again, so see you guys then. Sorry for the short stream. Longer streams, back tomorrow, I promise. See you then.